1999 three-year-old filly pace, Odie's Fame.
As expected, Odie's Fame, Panticipation, and off stride, leaving a few steps there was Avotre Aponte along the inside, Juliet's Fade out around the treble. Now five back up into the first turn. There went Bolero Tequera. Looking to get in line was French Pedicure from six. Celebrity Ball is seventh, Marfa Hanover. Eighth on the outside. Under Your Spell is ninth. Beach Crystal is tenth. Odie's Fame quickly in command, dictating the pace. The quarter was an even 28 seconds, and Odie's Fame very relaxed on the lead. The leisure of leading this one early, and As She Pleases over to the backstretch with Panticipation along the inside second. Beach Crystal is off stride and out of it in the backfield. On the way to the half, Juliet's Fate sits in from third. Avotre Aponte is fourth. Bolero Tequera tipped up from fifth. That's Celebrity Ball saving ground from sixth. French Panicure is seventh. Marfa Hanover in the backfield from eighth. Then Under Your Spell and Beach Crystal is trailing. Odie's Fame put up the half in 57 seconds. She stole the second quarter in 29 seconds flat. No challenge yet to the supremacy of Odie's Fame. Then Panticipation. Juliet's Fate is brought out from third. Celebrity Ball on the inside fourth. Avotre Aponte second over from fifth, but no advance. Bolero Tequera sixth on the outside. Marfa Hanover saving ground from seventh. French Pedicure is eighth. Then Under Your Spell and Beach Crystal. Odie's Fame passes three quarters. 124 and three. She put up a third quarter of 27 and three. Odie's Fame, the leader all the way into the stretch of the 99 Breeders' Crown. And Dave Wall is going to work. Odie's Fame by three lengths. Up on the outside, here comes Avotre Aponte. Down the center, Bolero Tequera. French Pedicure on the far outside. But Odie's Fame, this is the stuff of Breeders' Crown legends. Odie's Fame went wire to wire and won the Breeders' Crown.